Yes, there has been a really user-friendly online process for the last few years, and it should get easier still come April when the rules change, and it's really aimed at the public as well as at solicitors. So by all means, have a look at the government website and see if you think you can have a go on your own.